Everyone has their own unique challenges, and life's all about overcoming them and just living life to the fullest. I was born 6 weeks premature with a rare condition called femoral hypoplasia. So while I'm 26 years old now, I'm only 4'2" in height, but I've never let that stop me. Kept working hard, kept grinding, and now play for the United States men's development team. I've never let my physical challenges really inhibit me from reaching my goals. I've never stopped, and I want other kids with disabilities not to stop either.
I was born with a neuroblastoma cancer tumor on my spine. In the removal process, I was paralyzed from the waist down. Doctor said I'd never walk again, but that wasn't gonna stop me. Through hard work, I started walking with a walker, then two crutches, now with one. I'm working hard, I'm trying to make the Paralympic hockey team. You know, if you hear this story and it resonates with you, just know that you can do it, and you can push through, you can reach new limits. Just don't stop.
When I was 5 years old, I was at school, and I got hit by a car and I lost my leg. But I didn't let that stop me. I kept going. I started playing able-bodied baseball and basketball, and when I was 9 years old, I started playing sled hockey. When I was 12, I made the UNH adult sled hockey team. Kept grinding, a lot of hard work. A few years later, I'm on the USA national team. No matter what your circumstances are, whether you have all your limbs, missing one of them, missing all of them, don't stop.